Well, tonight, a Navy veteran and his wife living in the cold get a big surprise, a new tiny house. And it's all thanks to a group of school kids.
Yeah, months ago, we told you how Elm Street Elementary in Rome built a tiny house for a veteran. Fox 5's Jacqueline Schold shows us how a number of volunteers took their dream and made it even bigger.
After word got out that some kids from Rome had built a tiny house and were trying to give it to a homeless veteran, word got out across Georgia and across the country. And as you can see, a whole lot of people pitched in to make that dream happen.
Oh, you made it.
Thank you so much.
Tears of joy after the Brownings got a big surprise, 248 square feet of a home.
I don't really have the words to tell you what we feel, you know.
We just made like a little tiny house, but now it turned into a huge house.
This dream, a free tiny house for Navy veteran Eddie Browning and his wife Cindy, came true after dozens of kids from Elm Street Elementary in Rome
that can actually close and open
had a plan last year to build and give away a tiny house. They had trouble finding a legal place to put it, but numerous donors heard about their dream and made it bigger.
They have a full shower and they can hook it up to water and electricity.
And added a bathroom, kitchen, and amenities. They turned the kids' tiny house into a second bedroom and presented it to the couple at the Georgia Tiny House Festival in Eatonton.
I would have expected it from adults, but to find out it was...
The Brownings tear up after learning kids made all this happen. They say they had no money to fix up their camper in Norwood, which was falling apart.
And it'll be warm. We've been freezing to death.
Tiny house, big dreams.
This project was such a success that now the school is going to try to donate a tiny house every year. Reporting from Eatonton, Jacqueline Schultz, Fox 5 News.